Hello everyone, welcome back to Radiology Math Easy, your all-time favorite YouTube channel. Let's see today's case. This patient presented with fatigue and dyspnea on exertion. Frontal and lateral chest x-rays were taken. A humble request from the Radiology Medis team. Please take 5 seconds of your valuable time and please like and subscribe our YouTube channel. Also, please comment below what do you think of us. Your comments and feedbacks are very important in our future work. This is a known patient with scleroderma. Okay, this is a nice case. What do you think about the frontal and lateral chest x-rays? These chest x-rays demonstrate extensive bilateral interstitial fibrosis, most pronounced at the lung bases. Pulmonary manifestations are demonstrated histologically in 90% of patients with scleroderma. It is a leading cause of mortality. Chest radiographs are insensitive to early changes and may appear normal despite respiratory function test abnormalities. Eventually, changes of pulmonary fibrosis become evident. Additional features include dilated esophagus, eggshell calcification of mediastinal nodes, enlargement of the cardiac sylhet and pulmonary arteries due to scleroderma-induced pulmonary vascular disease may also be evident. Treatment and prognosis. Pulmonary involvement is incurable, but some compounds may improve or halt the progression of the disease. These include cyclophosphamide, glucocorticoids or N-acetylcysteine. The cause of death is often from aspiration pneumonia. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe for more videos like this.